Hi, Ricky here from Tech Talk. Thanks always for joining me. Today we are looking at the HP Stream 7-inch tablet here. This is one of their new models and it's exclusive to Windows Microsoft Store, only for a day or so, because I know PC World and Currys and everyone else has it now. But let's have a look at the tablet. So on the front here you can see HP Stream 7. It's a Windows 8 tablet. It's 8.1 actually. It's running on this one. Nothing really to talk about on the box, so what I'm going to do here is just get my handy knife and cut this tape. Yeah, so that's that done. So, turning it back around. So there we go, sitting on the top there. You can see our tablet. I'm going to take this out, sit that to the side, and let's see what else is underneath. So you've got a little box thing there, leave that to the side. Got some literature, we'll have a quick look at that afterwards. So you've got underneath here, is your sync cable for the device. And it's already come out of its packaging, is your UK 3 pin adapter there, which is great. And you've got the USB port here on the back, which will charge your device. So sitting them back in the box, your literature here you have from HP, is your new PC is here. So they're wanting you to use this as a PC as well as a tablet. And you've got a quick start guide as well. So let's have a look at the tablet. Set the box and all that stuff to the side. So it's got this nice, let's get this unwrapped. It's got a little pull tab here and new sound. Plastic being ripped off always sounds good. So what we can do is take out our tablet here and have a look. So on the bottom there you can see a Windows logo. I hope you can see that there in this light. So let's boot it on for the first time. All links and that will be in the description. Okay, yeah, so there we go. It's just getting into our first boot now. Like I said, I picked this up from my Microsoft store. You can get it from Amazon, PC World, Currys, anywhere in the UK, and I'll give some abroad links as well. Any questions you want to know about this tablet just before Christmas, it might be an ideal birthday present for someone. Okay, so we're into our setup and I'm going to do a setup video. But first things first, that was the unboxing of the HP Stream 7 there, and that's running Windows 8.1 and other great features which I will go through in my next video. Thanks always for watching. Please leave a thumbs up as it will help, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye now, guys.